In a new discovery, Dr. Svetlana Sukashvili and Dr. Frank Gardia, along with their team of researchers at Texas A&M University and the United States Army Combat Capabilities Development Command Army Research Laboratory, have created materials with morphing abilities. Derived from a single parent polymer, these synthetic materials can be made super soft or very hard. They can heal themselves if damaged and can even morph into another shape. How is all this possible from a single polymer? The secret is in the material's chemistry. Let's take a closer look. The material is made from long chains of molecules called a polymer, dangling like charms on a bracelet or cross-linking molecules that hang from these long polymer chains. At high temperatures, the cross-linking molecules remain disconnected, freeing the polymer chains from each other. But at lower temperatures, these molecules click together, cross-linking the polymer chains. And so, a tear in these materials at room temperature causes the molecules to click back together naturally, healing any damage, like magic. The same polymer can be made into softer or harder materials by decreasing or increasing the number of cross-linking molecules. Their ability to easily melt also makes them suitable for 3D printing complex objects with layers of different stiffness. These synthetic materials have the potential to be used in a host of futuristic applications, including realistic prosthetic limbs, self-healing helicopter blades, and even cutting-edge military applications like morphing unmanned air vehicles.